Today we are going to our dance class. Well, we really have two dance classes that we're going to. They're with Lauren. And I'm going to show you like my outfit and stuff. I was supposed to get ready on camera this morning, but I forgot. Like I woke up and I was just like,
let's just get ready.
Cause I woke up at 7 a.m. But I woke up 30 minutes earlier so I could scroll on TikTok. Not a good habit that I've been forming over the past couple of weeks. But anyway, yeah, today I'm going to a footwork dance class. This is my third time going to one of these dance classes. I vlogged the other two. Those vlogs are up. Yeah, that's what we're going to be doing today. I have no idea what's planned for the rest of the day. Hopefully it's something fun, something I can vlog. I'm going to show you guys my outfit. This is the hoodie I'm probably wearing today, but I'm not going to be wearing this for the class or anything like that. So I'm wearing this crop top from Adidas. And then I'm wearing some Under Armour joggers, along with my low top, maybe dunks, and some high top socks. My earrings, this back hole is from a set I got off Amazon, and this front hole is from Bed Bath & Jewels. Anyway, that is it for today's outfit. Very simple, very chic. I like to go simple for dance classes for sure. Like some people, they can like layer for dance classes, and I just can't do that. Like it's distracting. I wish I could go to a dance class with a full on outfit and be able to like slay the look in the video, but it's like distracting when I have a ton of clothes on. Simple's where it's at for me. Also, I'm ashy, so I need to put on some perfume and lotion. This is my go-to scent from Bath & Body Works. It's called Pure Wonder. I'm about to leave now. This is my purse. It's a Miss Marvel lounge fly. Usually for something like this, I would just like change my purse because this does not match my outfit, but I really just love wearing in public. Like I feel so like much better than like everyone else around me.
That's a joke. Okay, so we're in the car and the thing starts in, we have to go in like 20 minutes, but the class starts in like 50 minutes. So we're gonna like walk, there's a park nearby, so I think we're gonna walk to that, or like not walk to it, but like walk around. And then we're gonna show you guys our outfits. Okay, so literally we're at the park and we're gonna give you guys an OOTD.
Go?
Yeah.
Hey, my name is Benjamin. You want me to say what I have on, which I don't even know if you can see it, but you know, Black Panther 2, Wakanda Forever, about to drop out November 11th. We're going to see it on the 12th, so I got my shirt representing Chadwick Boseman. But yeah, I got my Jordan shorts on, you know what I'm saying? And then over here, I got the fresh J's, the yellow, to match my car, you know, everything got matched my car. And then, what are these, the 13s? These are the 13s, I think they're the 13s, it's one of them numbers. But yeah, but they J's, you know, out here representing. We in Richmond, Virginia today. Can you stop critiquing my video during my video?
You're critique doing
my
good.
Video
You're
afterwards.
Good. Just a little long, but it's okay.
It's a little long. You know what I'm saying? Cut that. Thank you.
Hello. How are you guys doing today?
My name is Leticia. Talk to Joy. Okay. I'm Tati's mom. I am wearing
this beautiful mom shirt.
And it has like a superhero thing on it. Can y'all see it? And that's from, it was a gift, so I think it was from Fab Below. And then these pants are actually from Dollar General. And they are so comfy. Okay, and then I got my Loungefly Mickey bag that I got from Disneyland. No, I didn't get it from Disneyland. It's a bit super cute, right? Okay. I got my jewelry from Fab Flash Jewels. Check them out, Fab Flash Jewels on Facebook. All right, the beautiful, wonderful owner is Leticia Crawford, which is me. All right, check her out for all your jewelry needs. My shoes are from Shoe Dazzle. And they are dazzled up. There we go. Okay, that's it. Peace out.
Okay, I already showed you guys what my outfit's from. This is Adidas Under Armour Low Nike Dunks.
I'm also wearing my Miss Marvel lounge fly, and my earrings in my back hole are from Amazon. My earrings in my front hole are from Fat Flash Jewels. But I already showed you guys my outfit and stuff like that. All I have left is my Apple Watch. Wow, 0.5 is so useful. Okay, go. Ah. As you should.
It's a spider web. Okay, I was trying to go fast. That hurt. Okay, hold on. I got it this time, though. Why has it been so much? I'm done. That is how a real OG does it. Okay, I'm done.
Little girl is on a swing over here with the blue hair.
Fam Jam class, my parents just left, but it was like totally crazy. He said so many nice words to me because like I met him over like Zoom and stuff like that, and he was like super very consistent. I was like, oh my gosh, I was totally freaking out. But now I'm about to start the advanced class, so I'm gonna go do that.
Boom, ah, la, da, 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 diggy, boom, da, da, up, and a, up, and 6, 7, go, boom, ta, ta, boom, boom, diggy, boom, ah, boom, boom, and a, yah, and a, yah, diggy, boom. Shot, shot, up, and a rock. Tick, tick, rock, and a boom. Crack, and a tick, tick, ah, da, boom, ah, tick, tick, da, 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 da.
I was taking pictures. Okay. Oh my gosh, that was so fun, you guys. I'm literally walking out right now. I pulled out my phone as soon as I walked away from him. You guys, that was crazy. I have no idea where my pants are. Oh, the same exact spot that they were in earlier. We took a fam jam class, which me, with my mom and my dad, attended with me. And I had the advanced hip-hop class. It was crazy, y'all. Y'all saw it. Y'all saw it. I was totally freaking out, too. Hello.
Yo.
Did you guys have fun waiting for the class?
We had a little date time. We had a good time.
Yes. We stay here waiting.
What you do? Okay. It's almost dark. We went home. We drove like an hour and a half home. And then we stayed home for like an hour and a half. And I took a nap and ate a mango. But now I'm about to go to Olive Garden.
Yeah.
Here's like my family and stuff. And we're about to go to Olive Garden to eat dinner. So it's an hour wait for Olive Garden. So now we are walking to somewhere else. We walked from like all the way over there to here. And now we're going to the mall. I don't really know what we're doing, guys. I'm just along for the ride. Literally, we're just trying to kill time or whatever. And I'm so bored. Like, they're in the dance. I say the dance section. What's it called? The toy section. I'm trying to take pictures. I'm over here in like the Santa Claus Christmas section. This is my vibe right now. I'm like totally and completely in the Christmas spirit this year. I feel like my outfit is not matching and I look a little cray cray. It's just the accessories, you know? Let me show you guys what my outfit has become. I know I said I was gonna wear my Superman hoodie this morning, but I decided to go with a zip up. So yeah, this is my winter soldier jacket from Amazon. This is the back. Okay, anyway, it's just the fact that I'm wearing my winter soldier jacket and then my Miss Marvel bag, which didn't match my outfit at all. And it's just like, I feel so misplaced, especially going to like Olive Garden. I kind of wanted to dress up, but I also wanted to go to sleep, so I went to sleep. Let me go find my family. I don't even know where they are. No, they went to a completely different section. Also, I'm so hungry. All I had was a mango, and this morning I ate a cheese quesadilla. Girl, make me come and wake me from this bad dream. We're going.
Lord Jesus, girl.
You also finished the lyric. We're going
home.
Down, 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 down. And I just
can't stop.
Can't stop. You got can't, right?
She said
so we got salad and I'm gonna have the best salad, by the way. I forgot to vlog, but I got Italian donuts. They have a ton of powdered sugar. So good. I didn't get a chance to film a normal outro for this video, so I'm just gonna have to go with this voiceover. The Feel Right dance classes were absolutely so much fun. I had a blast, and you could kind of tell by the rest of the video I was exhausted from the classes, but it was amazing. Like, I had such a great time. I did want to let you guys know that I will be taking a small break for like a few weeks until Vlogmas, which starts the 1st of December. Also, if you made it to this point of the video, comment this emoji, and if you want to see more of me, check out my social medias in the description, and if you want to see more videos like this, consider subscribing. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.